at least you've got a funny story out of it. I wonder if Ed UK just stuck around after that. Probably did. Oh, that last one made me jump. I thought I would be able to stay in my room for a bit. Beginning. I feel like I'm supposed to be able to go up there, but... Oh, maybe I'm supposed to go down this. Ah, here we go. Let's go down into this dark mine again. Meet me by the street in an hour. I left a list of things to bring with you. Now I can fix all of this. CR. Need to end this. Luckily you're almost done. You've got 3 levels. Okay. Everything, this isn't your fault. I'm so sorry. This isn't your fault. I did this. By the time you read this, it's already too late for you. God forgive me. Oh, you've already played this, have you? Expect more. This is my first time playing it. Keep running. Ah, oh, there he is. Why has my light gone out? Your flashlight is dead. Oh my god. Why is the key not here anymore? Oh, they just changed the location of it. I don't know why I died there, to be honest. Maybe I was too slow? Is this CR?
Jada, please.
I can't.
There's no other way.
I can't.
Hold on, no. I'm so sorry. Forgive me. I'm so sorry.
Do you like burning to death? Your haircut. This is pretty exciting. The whole mystery, the missing boy, the sightings, the arson. I'm glad to get to share this adventure with you. I can't help but feel saddened for Mr. Mass. He lost so much. Since I couldn't help him in life, maybe I can help him now. I promised to find out what happened to his son. Perhaps that will put his soul at peace. What's going on here? This guy keeps stopping by my house asking about my son. I keep telling him to go away. He's getting more and more desperate. I still see him. I keep looking for him. I can't be him though. No, I can't. But it's so real. Everywhere I go, I hear his voice, but it sounds like he's suffering. Like, not the son I knew. I can't escape this torment, this man, this thing. He taunts me. He eats at my mind. Am I doing this to myself? Was it my fault Charlie disappeared? Is this my trial or my punishment? I need to end it. I need to cleanse this place. No more suffering. No one deserves this. It all ends here. It all needs to go. I knew it was coming, that made me jump. Nathan's proud of me for playing this. Thanks, man. I'm enjoying it. I'm glad it was recommended because I would never have played it. Bonnie says, have you ever been at the burn house at the start?
Is that the end? Do I die then?